This is the new Simple and Smart dental units packaging. Before bringing the unit inside the clinic, check if it passes through the clinic door. Use something soft to rest the pieces of the dental unit on. Open the water unit and mount the assistant tray on its arm. Turn on the unit and raise the seat. Remove the rear cover at the chair base. Disconnect the connector of the movement pad. Remove the screws fixing the unit to the pallet. Remove the screw fixing the water unit arm. Remove the plastic cover and turn the water unit. Fix the water unit arm in the right position. Remove the screw fixing the water unit. Fix the water unit with its two screws. Remove the dental unit from the pallet. Fix the cable and pipes tube to the chair base. Put the set screw in the assistant tray arm. In the doctor tray box, there are 5 cordon holders, the tray arm, the tray, the scaler, the silicone pad, the doctor tray arm, and the doctor tray. The screws will be used later to fix the lamp pole. Tack the silicone to the doctor tray arm and put it on the water unit. Mount the first arm. And the doctor tray. Check the silver ring. insert the tubes and the cables into the doctor tray arm up to the water unit. Fix the doctor tray second arm. Put the set screw in the doctor tray arm. Mount the cordon holders. Remember, the syringe one does not have any activation. Mount the silicone pad. Install the arm tray. And the tray. Put its silicone on it. Connect the four pipes in the water unit respecting the colors. Bring the cables up to the other side of the water unit. And connect them to the water unit control board. Regulate the second part of the arm to compensate for the weight of the doctor tray. In the lamp box, there are the lamp head, the lamp arm, the lamp ring. Lower the seat. Put on the water unit the silicone of the pole lamp. Mount the arm on the pole. Check the ring between the two. Put the pole in the water unit, passing the cable through it. Fix the lamp pole using its 4 screws. Mount the lamp head on the arm. Raise again the seat. Bring the cable up to the other side of the water unit and connect the wires to the lamp connector. Back the rear chair base cover. Reconnect also the movement pad. Close its 2 screws. Place the other chair base cover. Put the silicone ring on the water unit. The ceramic spittoon does not have it. Place the spittoon on the water unit. Place its parts on it. The rinse pipe, the cup filling pipe, the filter and the ceramic tap. Connect the 2 pipes in the water unit to the solenoid valves, respecting the colors. Connect also the drain pipe. Screw the bottle to the water unit. Put the suction filter and place the 2 suction cannulas. Fix the backrest on the seat. In the seat box you can find the backrest leather, the seat, and the headrest. Put the backrest on its support. Place the headrest. Fix the seat by closing the 2 screws under the seat. In the stool box there are the backrest, the seat, the piston, the base structure, and the wheels. Place the 5 wheels on the stool base structure. Place the piston and then the seat. Put the backrest in its support and fix it by closing the knob near. Thank you for choosing Simple and Smart.